everybody, we're back.
Yay, we're back.
Neither one of us moved. Not an inch.
Yeah, we were just, like, completely still that time.
Yeah. And we're still in the mine shaft, of course, trying to find something good, yeah. I guess you could say. I keep pressing the wrong button to go into my inventory. I guess I'm just trying to find a cart of some sort, because...
Maybe a chest cart?
Yeah. Also... Shoo! Spiderweb.
How much string do I have? I've only just got enough for one bed.
Okay, so...
I'll be right back. I'm going back for spiderwebs.
Okay. I'm just going to keep exploring, I guess.
That one, that way goes down quite a ways.
That's a dead end. There's a torch there, though. I'll take that torch.
Which, you couldn't have gone that way. You went this way.
Hi.
Oh, there you are.
Ah!
Don't push it too. What's in it? A creeper! Are you okay? Are you alive? Do you have food?
It's okay. Go get the rail and the thing and the thing and the thing.
There was like coal and I think those were pumpkin seeds.
Yeah. That's all that was in there. That's why I was so disappointed.
Well, we can make pumpkins, but we need chickens if we're going to make pumpkin pie.
Let's get out of here. Let's go back.
All right.
Wait. Okay, this is a way I haven't gone yet. Okay. I'm so disappointed.
Yeah. Could have had better stuff in it.
Oh, man. Okay. Gotta try and figure out which way we came from, which is not this way.
We came...
We didn't come from this way.
We didn't go this way, yeah.
I know there's things.
We're going to have to get out of here soon. My inventory's almost full.
Yeah, we will. Very soon. I think after, like, we just... Yeah, okay. Process of elimination. This is a very boring mineshaft right now.
Yeah.
So we're going to start heading back.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
And gonna wait for Misty to come back this way.
Hold on, I'm inventory managing.
Oh, hi, zombie. Where'd you come from? What are you doing? Addle! My pickaxe is going to break.
Why are you using a pickaxe?
I mean, my sword is going to break.
Now I forgot her name.
I don't know. Also, can you... It kind of continues a little bit more, so I kind of just want to see what's back here.
I hit the dead end.
Okay, let's get out of here. Let's go home.
All right.
Assuming we can find her. Is there anything this way? No. Okay.
Just keep the torches on your left.
Yep. Oh. Dead end. This way. Oh, right, this room.
Oh, right, it's the useless dirt room.
Yeah. I was so disappointed.
Yeah, I thought there might be something down there.
I thought this mineshaft would be, like, more exciting.
Whoa! I almost went in the hole.
Don't fall down the hole!
Elevator go down the hole.
I mean, I'll admit, I could have made that a little safer.
That's fine.
Alright. Torches to the left. Wait.
This way? Yes, this way.
We never went this way. Hi, creeper. You can stay down there.
Are we going back or do you want to explore?
No, we're going back.
Okay.
I think it's about time.
All right. Yeah, we've been
full and we're running low on food.
Hey,
Hey!
It's the outside. And it's daytime at least. Well, that's a good thing.
Wow. We were out long enough.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's back. The home is back this way. And I remember that because I didn't go this way last time.
Okay.
Yeah, home is over there. Home is over there because I remember these rose bushes. So, with that being said, I'm going to go on the hunt for food since it's daytime.
All right, I'm going to make some chests and start organizing stuff.
Okay. I know there are pigs and stuff around here. That's a rabbit. I'm going to keep you alive. Rubens!
Rubens!
Hello, hello, hello! Okay. So that's some extra meat there. Still a bunny rabbit. Oh, that's a lot of bunnies. Okay. You know what, rabbits? You give us food. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry! I'm sorry.
Okay, let's see.
Wait, don't you give us food? Yes, you do. Not everyone does, apparently.
Sometimes, just not all the time.
You're under the tree. You're on the tree. Oh, hey, my favorite flowers.
Blue ones.
Okay. I'm gonna go get some. And then I'm gonna come back. Okay. I found a mushroom biome.
Oh, that's nice.
Excuse me, tree, please. Tree, thank you. Okay, now I gotta, pretty stuff here. Go back.
There we go, that should be good. Now let's start cooking some of this ore that we got.
Rabbit, come
here!
There
it is.
Sun's starting to go down, I'm gonna come home now. Oh, hi, rabbit. Oh, they make me feel so bad. I've only gotten like 2 pieces of rabbit meat, so I'm gonna stop killing rabbits.
Yeah. They don't drop it that often.
No, they do not. Uh oh. So I think I'm lost again.
Okay.
F3. What are the coordinates again?
132, 274. Where's the sun? It's going down.
Yeah, I'm coming home.
Oh, dang it.
I know those are the rose bushes, but... Oh, there we go. Hello!
Hi!
Home!
Welcome home. I made some chests and started organizing stuff. That's wood. That's miscellaneous. That's building blocks. That's food on the left of that one. That's ore, coal, and ingots when we get those. And this is minecart stuff for now. Me and my chests.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh, lucky rabbit's foot.
Where?
I have it in my inventory.
Oh. Does it do anything?
I don't know. I haven't figured that part out yet. Oops. Okay, I don't think I have any minecart stuff. No. Put the zombie meat in here just because, I mean, still technically be considered food. Wow, I did not find that much food. That's kind of sad.
Well, we found some. That's good.
Where should I put stuff like rabbit hide?
I'd put it in the chest with the clay for now. Okay. So we can use that as leather. I kind of want to put like a tools chest up somewhere, but
you can.
I know, but I kind of want an actual house before we do stuff like that.
Oh, yeah, fair enough. Put lapis in where the wood and stuff is, or the cobble.
Is that all your lapis?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to actually put this in the coal and iron chest with the redstone and stuff.
Oh my goodness, this is going to...
Whoops. Made myself a better axe. Not that I've been using the stone one much, it's just, you know, we have iron, why not use it? Hey, we can start farming a little. Could probably start more on that if I just got a couple of pieces of cobble.
Oh, I have a bow. It's almost broken. Bones.
I'm going to put string. I'll put string in here. Okay, string.
Was there anything burning gold?
No,
but there is now.
No. Yes, okay.
Did you throw me sticks?
No, I had them in the crafting table and I closed it.
Oh. Well, they're in with all the wood stuff now.
That is the opposite way of what I wanted to do.
I'm like so picky with like the organizational stuff. I'm just so picky.
Okay. If you want to change anything, feel free.
I did. I moved things around. If you've noticed.
Yeah, I do notice some things a little,
Ooh. Wait, I need... So, here's a question.
Yes?
What would you rather have? Would you rather have a diamond sword or a diamond pickaxe?
Good question. We don't need to go to the Nether anytime soon.
No.
I'd rather have the sword then.
Hey, Misty.
Yeah. Ah, thank you. Thank you very much.
Yay, diamond sword!
Yay! Don't hit you.
Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me.
I'm not gonna hit you.
Okay. Alright, now the rest of the diamonds. Where are we putting iron and stuff?
Iron goes in the middle chest on the left.
So I'll put diamonds down here.
Oops, that's not what I wanted.
And I am just about done with all my stuff. Perfect.
Do you want some iron armor?
Oh, yes, please.
Okay. I like the trick I found making a full set. You can't really make the chest plate and do it, but if you just like put the right amount of ingots in, you can shift click and get, and I did it wrong, the pants, the head, and the boots all at once. There's a head, there's a pants, there's a chest plate, and there's a boots. Mm-hmm. Yay!
Thank you. Yay.
Now creepers won't hurt so much.
Come at me, monsters! No, don't actually come at me. Gotta eat first. I want to keep bones with me, just in case.
Okay.
I do want to get some. Whoa.
Sorry, I was putting iron in there.
Do you want to make one of these?
Got a lot of iron.
Yeah, we do.
I'm glad I made so many furnaces.
Yeah. We got so much more that's still, like, getting done. Oh my goodness. I need like a shovel stuff. Iron shovel. And actually I think I'm gonna make an iron axe. Because why not?
Yeah, why not? We have plenty of iron.
Damn it, I did it wrong!
What'd you make?
Another pickaxe.
Oh. That's not horrible.
I'll use it up anyway.
Yeah.
This time do that, Cessy. There you go. Okay. I'm gonna go cut down some trees because I want to get rid of this wooden axe.
I'm going to join you in doing the same.
Right.
Hey, I found the original crafting table. I'm going to take that.
We already have two crafting tables in the place.
I know. We need to. We can just use it as fuel.
Yeah.
I like that you get apples from oak saplings, but the fact that sometimes they can grow into really big trees that are kind of a pain to cut down is really annoying. This is why I like birch, because they're not hard to cut down. They always grow within a height you can reach.
Yeah, birch though is my favorite, just also because of the design. You can put like the actual blocks of a birch trunk on the floor, and it actually looks relatively nice. I like doing that in like a kitchen area of a house or whatever.
Ah, that sounds good. I have not yet decided what I want to do. I just know what the floor is going to be.
Mm-hmm.
Which is... because I don't like putting torches on the floor.
Oh, yeah, no.
Because I use glowstone lamps for that. That way they can always be on and they,
I think what's going to end up happening with us is we're going to start making like just a generalized house, and then we can like make our own little home.
Yeah.
Which I think is a good idea.
Cut this one down. Well, at least it's daytime now. That's nice.
Yeah.
I am going to start...
Man, this axe is resilient. Sorry, go on. Sorry.
Oh, the iron one?
Yeah. No, the wooden one.
Oh. Yeah, it lasts a while. Anyway, I was like, I'm going to start getting seeds and start making a wheat farm.
Okay.
Because it'd be nice to have some more food that we don't have to kill animals for.
Yeah. No kidding. Well, now I just have to finish killing off this tree. There we go.
Well, it's a good thing we got iron, so now I can make a bucket.
A bucket for what?
Water.
Oh, yeah. Duh, Cessy, please.
Oh, actually, doing that bucket water thing right now would be good, because then I don't have to worry about breaking this grass with my hands.
Hi, Ruben! Ruben's over there.
Over where? Over there. Okay, I'll be right there.
Hi, Ruben. How you doing? You're so cute. Ruben, where are you going? Ruben, wait! Ooh, this is pretty. Thank you, Ruben. Aw, you looked at me when I said that. You're so cute.
Aw.
Is there any clay here, though? Yeah, there's some. Ruben, don't follow me in the water. You stay there.
I'm going to try and keep those rose bushes nearby so we can easily identify where we are.
Yep. Good idea. Okay, I should come back. Missy, look at Ruben. Look at Ruben.
I see him. He's got his butt towards me, though.
Okay. All right, let's go back. I'm going to go back anyway. What are you doing?
Oh, if I push this water down, it gets rid of the tall grass and stuff, and it gives me seeds.
Oh, wow. I never thought about doing that. That's pretty clever. Good job, mister.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I almost said you're welcome first. I was like, wait, that's the wrong one.
Misty, please. Misty. Misty, please. Misty, please. Okay. Got another piggy. That's another pig. Ooh! You're not Reuben, so I can kill you. I hope you're not Reuben. No, you're not Reuben. You have lots more friends here. I hope I didn't kill Reuben accidentally.
That would be bad.
That would be bad. But I mean, you need food.
That's true.
Bacon, pork chops, and stuff.
That should be enough space for right now.
Okay, looking for the big rose beds. Not finding them. This is bad. Lost again. No, I'm not. I think that's Reuben. Okay. Ooh, you're not a red flower bed. You're a pink one.
Okay.
Rose bush, hi bunny.
Oh, yep, you found it.
Yep, that was Reuben. I'm glad I didn't kill him. Hi.
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 Hi. Hi.
Oh my god. What are you doing?
It's Timmy.
Timmy.
Tammy.
Tammy.
Hi, I'm Tammy.
Hi. Okay.
I need to finish that game.
I don't know what game you're talking about.
Undertale.
Oh, duh. I actually need to finish that game, too. I was going to finish it, but then Ginger showed up, and I'm like, I can't.
Yeah,
spoilers.
I've been avoiding your streams for the same reason. Sorry.
Sorry. I heard a cow. Hi, cow. Hi, cow. Hi, cow.
I'm a little lost. Oh, well, I'll find my way back. I know where to go. There's another cave over here. Just got a hole in the wall.
We kill cows because we need them.
I'm exploring slightly. But not too far from the house. I don't want to get lost.
I think I know how to get back. Pretty sure I know how to get back.
Pretty sure. I certainly hope I know how to get back.
Ooh, cows. Oh, God. Cows. Ow.
There's the roses.
Some and poppies. Sheep!
Where?
I found him. Oh, I'm a dongle. I don't have shears.
Did you kill him?
No.
Well, okay, good. So, I'll try and find you.
Write down the coordinates of home. Oh, you already did.
Yeah. Which way did you go from home?
I'm at 21 and 439.
21 and 439. So, this way. No, this way. Okay, I know where you are. You're in this direction. I'm bringing a shears.
Yay, bring the shears. Because there's a bunch of sheeps.
Whoops.
Hi, sheeps.
Okay. You should be just over this hill. Oh, come on. Stop falling. I don't want to break the blocks. I don't know. I'm stubborn. There's bunnies.
Don't worry about the bunnies. The bunnies don't do nothing for us. Yeah. It's the sheepies that we want.
Okay. Almost there.
So I'm actually at 40 and 443 now. I'm just standing in front of the sheep.
Okay. I'm too far back. 443. I need this to go up, so it's this direction. So it's this direction. No, this one. Hold on.
Sheep, what are you doing?
It goes this way. Okay, so I should be going towards you. Well, I'm...
You're not here.
No, but I should be close.
Whoa. Hi!
Oh,
hi.
I see sheep.
There's a cheese.
I see sheep, but I don't see you.
Hi!
Oh, hi!
Okay, so, shear the sheep, and then we go home.
Okay.
There's four sheep here.
All right, let me get this one over here. Okay, that's three, that's nice.
Up here. Sheep, hold on. Sheep, no. Other way.
Come back. Sheep. Other way. Sheep, please.
I cornered him. Okay. And over here. Up here.
Oh, there's one. I didn't see this one.
And then in the water.
Okay, got it. Okay. When we get back home, we should probably end the episode.
That's why I say we go home.
Okay, you're there.
Cow, I missed you. Cow, I missed you too.
Oh, you found another cow? I don't know where you went.
I'm still here. I'm still going up the hill.
Oh, okay.
I'm above you.
Oh, you are? No. You're not now.
So, 273 and what?
It's 132, 274. So, this way.
How?
Well, I'm going to try and avoid doing that.
Yeah, don't do what I do. Home is easy now.
Yeah, there's a torch right there, so it should be right next to it.
Hello, home.
And it's got red poppies on it.
Hello, home.
We're back.
Home. Well then, everybody.
Oh, that's the wrong chest. Okay.
This is going to be the end of this episode. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Something that we haven't said, actually, at the end of these is links are down below.
Yes. Links to the other channels and everything is down below.
Just go ahead and click that. And leave comments on what you would like us to build.
Yes.
Within reason, of course. We don't have any mods on this. So within reason, of course, let us know what you might want us to build, what you'd want to see us do, and we will look into that.
Yes, we will.
Thanks, everybody, for hanging out. We'll see you guys next time.
Hope you enjoyed. Catch you next time. Have a good one.